is the cooking competition judging that?
They don't want to come because they already know they're gonna lose.
They had
to. And row. It's all you and the kids.
I'm in team B.
No,
you're
not.
Yes, I am.
Why are you being discouraged?
Look at our cookies.
Damn,
what you
got?
No!
Team A! <No.
laughs> Get out of here!
Move out of the way!
Move!
Yeah! Oh shoot, it's cookies. That's incredible.
Look at you!
Alright, bet, check me out. So, today we got ourselves these fresh chocolate chip cookies. You feel? Alright.
Somebody should be recording.
It's a chocolate chip cookie. I don't know what to tell you. There's chocolate in this cookie. Alright?
What's it?
It's made with like extra love.
Yeah.
Extra butter.
Lack of looks. Surplus of love.
That's what
so okay. I don't know what you would prefer.
Guys, what's on the inside?
What's inside?
Don't judge a book by its cover.
What's inside? Heard
that one before.
What's inside? Right. What's the ingredients?
Fucking crazy
shit. Alright. Oh, it's so safe. Fire.
Fermentation looks nice.
Yeah,
it looks like a chocolate
cookie.
Yeah, it's
as
circle.
It
got a shape.
It's a circle.
Oh, you have to
vote on
10.
That's
not me.
Yeah.
It's
a little bit too sweet. I'm gonna
give it
7.
You know what?
That's not. First cookie in like 4 years, 2 days ago. Kenzie's are still better than this, but
okay.
I don't like crunchy cookies. But
see,
I like how much chocolate there is.
Ooh.
Oh,
so
you double charge.
And I like how soft it is. I don't like soft. I like soft really cookies, good, but it's crunchy.
Yeah.
So give it an 8.
Oh, what the hell, yo? Take the damn picture!
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so I present.
She has a toothpick and everything.
This is Team A's Team B's cookie, my bad, yo. B for brilliance.
Boo.
B
B for Benicia. Listen to me.
Wow.
B for the poet.
What a brown noser.
Anyways, so it's extra chocolatey, It's made with so much love. It's paired
you
with a lovely glass of milk. I'm not gonna leave it on the plate. Lovely glass of milk. Might I add, we did not get enough time for our cookies to cool down like their cookies did. So keep that in mind when you eat it. But here you go.
You had less chocolate chips than us. And
why are you hiding your eating?
You can see the, you can see your reflection.
Where?
You're mad? Are you mad? Did you win?
That's what I thought.